Let me show you a demo of the new AI-based remove tool in Photoshop Elements 2025. Using this tool, you can simply brush over the object you want to remove, and it uses AI to not only remove the object, but also magically fill the area. I tried the tool, and the results were really good. The best part is that reusing the brush at the same position improves the results. This tool is available in the toolbar in quick mode and is nested with the spot healing and healing brush tools. It is always available in advanced mode in the toolbar at the same position. Let me switch back to quick mode. Now you can adjust the brush size and simply paint over the object you want to remove. As soon as you release the mouse, it processes and removes the painted object. If you want to remove multiple objects, you can do so by first unchecking this checkbox, painting over multiple areas, and finally clicking on this commit option. As I mentioned earlier, if you do not get a good output on the first try, reuse the brush at the same position. This tool is also available in the Object Removal Guided Edit. You can simply select the object you want to remove in step one, and then click on the Remove Object button in step two. That's all about the new AI-based remove tool in Photoshop Elements 2025. Do subscribe to our channel for more videos on Adobe Photoshop Elements.